This is going to be a pike push-up. This is a push-up that's going to work your shoulders. It's a great way to work your shoulders when you don't have any other weights. Okay, so we get into the pike position here. And down. You want to keep your weight forward over your shoulders. The closer to your body your feet are, the harder this is. The further away from your body your feet are, the easier it is. You can even bend your knees to regress it further.